I think the highlight has been, as last year, the hackathon, definitely, because that really shows how much you can do with a platform in a very short amount of time.
This time our approach was to challenge the teams by adding restrictions, and at the same time we gave them new puzzle pieces to play around with. The idea is to boost their creativity by putting more challenge on them.
We saw the Raspberry, we thought with all the sensors that we have that we could build something like a smart factory.
We had first a briefing about what will we do, so we divided into several groups the team. So some of them are implementing the client side, some of them the backend side. Now we have to bring the pieces together.
We are learning a lot because usually we tend to be very technical. We got very useful feedback from the designer and have something like an evolution right now.
We're having no problems till now, so we're stuck a little bit, but that has to be part of it. We go out and have some fresh air, grab a cup of coffee, or just lay down on the cool couches here and just think, okay, is there another way? And we're having fun, and I think we are heading to the aim.
Half time, 12 hours to go. What do you think? How are you feeling?
Awesome.
You're feeling awesome?
Hi everybody. I'm already awake and the guys are they're still working, some of them are. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, yeah.
It's interesting to see that there are a few application areas where we're also working on, and just to gather those ideas and really cool to see what they can achieve within 24 hours.
The message of the hackathon is that with the right skills and the right focus, you can get a lot done in a very short period of time. You know, this year I've seen some people doing IoT, I've seen a team doing machine learning.
All four teams applied some form of analytics to their solution, so that was really great to see, and I think it shows where technology is going in our partner base and for our customers.